We turn now to our dubious documentation correspondent, Mr. Kent Jones. Hi, Kent.
Hi, Rachel. You remember the Republican fundraising letter that was designed to look like the 2010 census form?
Yeah.
Right? Well, there's a new piece of Republican document trickery going on. Check it out.
Okay.
In Orange County, California, people were reportedly approached by petitioners who asked them to sign their names for, among other causes, legalizing marijuana. Some of them thought, legalize pot? Sure, dude. Where do I sign? Put the pen down! Step away from the clipboard! What their signatures actually meant was that those pot-supporting Californians had just registered for the Republican Party. In one stroke, people went from easing pot laws to joining forces with John Boehner. Whiplash! According to the Orange County Register, since March, 99 written complaints were filed by voters who said they were registered as Republicans without their consent. The Register reports that signature gatherers lied, misrepresented themselves, and some even pretended they were students collecting signatures for a class project. What class is that? Introduction to voter fraud? The California Republican Party created the problem by offering an $8 bounty for each new registration. Voila! Beer money! Consider this a warning. The next time someone asks you to sign here to save the adorable kittens or nominate summer as America's official feel-good season or something like that, read every word. And then ask yourself, am I helping John Boehner?
Also, blame Acorn.
Yes.
Somehow.
Yes.
Thank you, Kent. Appreciate it.